Today in chapter electric current, now see one numerical is based on meter gauge. We know that the construction of the meter gauge, there are four arms are there. They are connected in such a way that and it is used to measure the resistance of the coil or wire. Here we see one MCQ which is based on this concept. So objective that this way, as you can see here. A meter gauge is used to determine the resistance of an unknown wire by measuring the balance point length L. If the wire is replaced by the another wire of same material but with a double length and half of the thickness, then the balancing point is expected to this. There are four options are there: A 1 upon 8L, B 1 upon 4L, C 8L and D 16L. Now we know that here that is the for meter gauge. Meter gauge R upon R dash is equal to L upon L dash, where L and L dash are balancing length. Now we have to get here, we know that also, that is the same material is there, that can say that rho is equal to rho dash. We know that here R is equal to rho L upon A, and similarly R dash is equal to rho dash L upon L dash upon A dash is equal to rho L dash upon A dash. Now simplifying, we have to get here, now we have to simplify, we will get here. That is R dash is equal to rho into L dash. L dash is given, L dash is equal to that is 2L, and R dash is equal to R upon 2. Using the formula here, L dash upon pi R dash square is equal to rho. L dash means here to L upon pi R by 2 rho square. We have right here, that is a this 2 denominator will come into the numerator, so it is 4 into 2 rho L upon pi r square is equal to 8 into this value is 1 as r. So the balancing length, at 8L. So correct option is here, that is a C. So this way you to understand this MCQ. In this MCQ we know that your meter gauge is there, and we know that R is equal to R upon R dash equal to L upon L dash. This is the ratio of the resistance, and L and L dash are the balancing length. Here the another wire which is replaced in a meter gauge that is of double in length, and its thickness is just half. So we know that here the material is same, so rho is equal to rho dash. We know that R is equal to rho into L upon A, and R dash is equal to rho dash, that is rho dash is equal to rho, so rho into L dash upon A dash square A dash. We know that A dash is equal to pi R dash square, R dash is equal to R by 2, and L dash is equal to 2L, giving this value and simplifying at the last to get here R dash is equal to 8R. It means the balancing length that is here 8L. So correct option is here C. So this will understand this MCQ. Thank you.